Is this democracy where people are not allowed to speak their own mind and the truth? So if I have something on my mind, I'm not going out and yell it to anybody unless I believe that it's what should be done or said.